Uh-oh. We got something at the gate. Yep. Smack. What's that? Nice. We found a play wooden sword. It's Talos. Uh-oh. Oh, that's what this is. That's what those are. Those are lantern things. I saw one earlier. Ouch. Oh, really? I lost health to that? Oh! No! Wrong buttons! Damn it! Oh, so I can leave it on. Oh, that's cool. Put away. If I don't put it away and use something else, he latches it on and it stays lit. That's cool. Okay, I totally forgot about that. Now we're Zelda-ing here. This is what I wanted to do. I just want to fight stuff, you know? Nice. So you have to buy lantern oil from the guy. There's no other way to get lantern oil, I'm guessing. Maybe you pick it up eventually somewhere along the way, but I doubt it. I'm just realizing the... Oh, that was only on the fuzzy pickle screen. Okay. I was like, everything's different on the main screen, but I was looking at the wrong one. Okay, good. This whole time I thought the game screen was smaller in size. Luckily, no, it's not. Okay. Yeah, we got our first moblins or whatever they're called in this game. Are they moblins? I don't know. Nice. Kind of am wanting now. Tapping the lock button is fine. I'll be used to that. Can I crawl under there? No, okay. First temple ahead, got enough lantern rail? If not, stop at Trills. No, can't get in. We gotta find the key. Ah! Can I jump sideways? Yeah, I can. Nice. Definitely keeping our seeds. Ooh, I just took that. Our seeds fully replenished. Need to find a key though. You guys are no match for me. This is a new area here though. This is... Oh, come on. Okay. Well, there's a little area over there I didn't go to, I think. Ah. Ooh, double chests. Glad I did that. We'll get the key here probably. Damn it. That'd be right in front of it. Yes. And heart piece? Are they gonna give me a heart piece this early? Oh, they did. Five. Is this the only game that does that, where it's five instead of four? That's weird. Gonna head out. You have a good night, everybody. Well, thank you, Nick Pip, for coming by, man. I do appreciate it. So yeah, five heart pieces. It's weird. But I do really appreciate it. Probably gonna stream something tomorrow, maybe, but we'll see. But I thank you so much, man. All depends on what we got going on. So we'll see. Not gonna go too much longer tonight, like I said, because I am pooped from the last couple weeks of work and everything. And even on the few off days I had during the last couple weeks, still haven't felt like off days really, or time to really sleep or anything. That's life, you know. You gotta deal with it. Should I go back and buy lantern oil real quick? Probably. We're about 75%, so I'll say. Lantern oil? Rope? Sorry, I was flashing back to, flashing back to my, CDI playthroughs. I can do this. I guess you're not supposed to do that now. Is there something that, like, slows you down, like a glider of some sort in this one? I don't remember that. Maybe I can do that and I just didn't do it well enough. I don't know. Let's go buy some lantern oil. That's a rat. Looks like a mole rat. That's interesting. Yeah, whatever. Sorry, Pong. You're steel. Didn't mean to scare you. There you go. Thought I'd light that for you, bud. Buddy, old pal. Fill it to the brim for just 20 rupees. Okay. Even though I'm only halfway there. Whatever. Hooray, we're full. Let's go. Alright, I'll give 20 rupees in the next one. 30 seconds. And one back door that I missed, but over. I guess we'll do this first. Oh no, we still got. Still got about an hour left. What am I looking at? No, not an hour. About a half hour left. So we'll probably do this first part of the game here with saving the kids. And this will be a nice little introduction to the game. Wanted to do like 3 hours, but like I said, I started late. I started about a half hour later than I wanted. Alright, I'm gonna do this one. Try this one again. Jumping off this, I think you can do that. I just think I didn't do it right. So I keep thinking the slingshot's like the boomerang, where it stuns him briefly. It doesn't. Try to get it exactly on. No, it doesn't. I'm not meant to go up there yet, I guess. Kind of looks like it comes out over here on the side. Cross all those. Cross onto that. Yeah, it looks like it's just a bunch of jumping to come around to this platform over here. I guess we'll do it some other time. Let's go. Let's go do this thing. Alright. Hello. Honey, I'm home. Nice. Two for one special, did you see that? That was sweet. Two for one. Oh, I missed that. Who's this? Oh. Oh, hey! Ooh, you're super! Now just buy something, hey! What are you doing? Welcome. I don't remember this at all. Buy something. Anything. I really don't remember this. Trill shop. Make payment near the box. Oh. What am I getting? Lantern oil. Or red potion. Well, I've got the milk. Yeah, I've still got the milk, so I've got at least 3 heart refill here. So, well, that's nice. I guess I didn't have to go all the way back to his shop to buy the lantern oil from him, but I can just buy it here. I don't remember that bird. Oh, nice. There's a chest. Pop over the bee. I'm not remembering this at all. I remember that. I remember the monkey in there with the kid when you could easily just slip through. I know he's scared. The monkey got caught and he got caught by the baddies. See that little maneuver there? I really didn't mean to. I mean, I meant to do that totally. To roll past him and then. Hit him. Sorry, kid. But it's your fault. Let me out of here, please. Do we... Oh, please, set me free. Oh, okay, yeah. There you go. Yay! Monkey's loving it. I thought it was gonna be more of a temple. Oh well. Don't be sad, man. If you hadn't come, Hero, gee, me and the monkey would have probably gotten eaten. She's actually a pretty nice gal, that monkey. She tried to protect me, so we got captured together. You're not gonna mention this to my dad, are you? He's always telling me never ever to go into the forest because it's dangerous. So you really can't tell him. Really, you have to promise. And off I go. Euro! My son told me Teller disappeared into the woods and you had not returned. So I came as I heard. But it looks like you have brought him home already. I apologize. Such a task should not fall to you. Tell me, have you noticed how strange these woods seem lately? Feel uneasy about what may lie in wait. Anyways, tomorrow is finally the day you will be departing to Hyrule. I think it is a good time you have given this task to you. Good luck and return safely. If you're lucky, you may even get to meet Princess Zelda. Who's that? Who's this Princess Zelda? What are we sending to going to Hyrule for? It's a message? I honestly don't remember, and he just told us an hour ago. Alright, we're at the range. Hey, Hero! You're not gonna have us herd the goats again, are you? So, almost time for you to get going, huh? So, how about we finish up early today, bud? Okay. I gotta do it again, don't I? Gotta get them chores done. Oh, if y'all wanna get them goats back into the barn, then climb onto Steel and holler at me. Alright, we gotta... Actually, you know what? Maybe it'll be better if she comes up here. That way, maybe it'll start me up here. I doubt it. It'll probably start me at a predetermined spot and make it harder for me to do it. Because if I start up here, I can wrangle them up a little bit easier. Come on. Get started. Ah, crap. Yeah, it does change. But it's timed. But, I mean, I guess if I get it done quick enough, it will give me a prize. Oh, there we go. Yelp work there. Oh, yeah, that was a good wrangle in there. And me yelling is just getting him to move. It's not moving Pona faster or Steel. No, don't go that way, you idiots. Yeah, it's just a whoop. What about all the ones that I missed when they ended up running out? This is gonna be a lot better. Yeah, this one's good. Oh, not these guys. Go. Yeah, alright, under a minute. Nice. I'm happy. Oh boy! But y'all can hurt. That was 2 minutes and 2 seconds faster than usual. Well, how about wraps up for today? How about you head on over to the mayor's place? Alright. Oh, he's never said that. I didn't read that, sorry. Making me jealous because he said I hit the mic. Because he's never set foot out of Zordon. Zordon? We're gonna call it Zordon Village from now on. Because. So this is, seems like a good place to finish up then once we get to Hyrule. That'll end the first little chapter of what we got going. We're on our way out. We'll see everybody later. Oh, done herding for the day, Hero. Well, nice work. The royal gift Russell told me about is ready. So you should get ready for your trip to Hyrule Castle. Now, the royal family requested this gift specifically. So we don't know what it is yet. Okay. So it's really special. It'd be bad for the representative of Ordon were to be late for such an occasion. You get me, lad? The path before you is a long one, my sweet horse, but please bear Hero safely along it. Wait, what's this? What's happened? She's injured, isn't she? Oh no, internets. Hero, how could you? You've been pushing steel too hard. I bet you hurt her leg jumping fences, didn't you? Now, I still don't know if that's Ilya. Father! Oh. She yelled that, oh. I didn't get to see what he said. How could you be so easy on him? You're the mayor. Oh, he's the mayor. You should be. Start acting like one. You poor thing. It'll be alright, Steel. I'll take you to the Forest Spring right now. Once we soothe you in the Spirit Spring, you'll feel better in no time. Wait! I want to say that's LL. Or is it Ilya? ILIA. It looks like the capital was definitely a little thicker than the L, so I think it's Ilya. Why wouldn't they do the little lines on it so you can tell? I don't know. Why, without steel, the gifts won't get delivered in time. Oh, this won't do. We'll be fine. We just gotta go to the spring and heal up a little bit. Right? We gotta go. No time to talk. I've got a quest to do. Oh, come on, I didn't say that. Gotta go. See you, kids. Oh, thought of my hero. Are you going to see Ilya? Maybe it's just me, but those guys don't normally let people through. Hero, you think we can go see Ilya together? Yeah, come on. Come on, let's go. Ah, these little chumps are gonna let me by. Come on. I'm waiting for you. Yesterday was so much fun. Chasing that monkey was great. I love the little one just blocking the way. I was just telling Milo here about how we wanted to show it to him, but we let him go instead. Oh, you didn't get caught, Tylo. Oh, Colin. Way to spoil everything by telling your dad. Nice job. Yeah, thanks a lot. We got scolded by our dad. Something awful. I thought it would never gonna end. Bet you're trying to go see Ilya, aren't you? Well, there's no way I'm gonna let you pass. Oh, hey, neat hero. Let me borrow that wooden sword. If I'd had that wooden sword yesterday, I could have handled all alone. Definitely. Come on, let me borrow the wooden sword right now. Sorry, kid. Well, why not? It's okay. Just let me borrow it. Look, we're gonna let you leave here until you give me borrow it. Okay. I'll just go around this way. So I have to let him. So, happy Sunday, boys. With you as well. It is Sunday. Jeez, you are my brother, Tallow, but that's pretty low. Oh, what do you say? Come on, be a pal. All right, fine. Wow, yes. With this thing, I'll show him. Hero. Thanks. Those guys are always teasing me. What's so fun about swinging something around like that anyway? I hate it. It's scary. When I grow up, I'm gonna be just like you, Hero. I don't want to learn about swords or anything, but could you teach me how to ride a horse sometime? Can you? You have to promise. And away he goes. Alright, get the sword back from the kid. He's had his time with it. So, con man, Felsley, well, you're good, man. I'm kind of going that way right now as well. Once we get to Hyrule, we'll end the night here. Check out these sword moves, Mallow. If I had this one sword yesterday, I could have caught that naughty monkey. Uh-huh. Wait, weren't you just telling me how you did catch the monkey? Yeah, anyways, practice. Time to practice. Alright, well, I need the sword back. Well, I guess not. I guess I'd get another sword, maybe? I think? Do I just have the wooden sword temporarily and then... I don't know. Alright. To the spring thing here. Doesn't something happen? What? Hero. Oh, I gotta go the other way. You came to take steel back, you can forget it. Why don't you think about what you've done for a change? I won't open the gate until you change your attitude. Ilya, you don't know what happened yesterday. Listen, I don't know if she'll let me listen to me, but let me try to explain about Talo and the monkey. You crawl in through the tunnel back there. Okay, well, kind of like the first time we did it. Yeah, when I... Well, I'm not that good at reading anyways, but when I have a harder time reading, you know, it's kind of about that time to end the night here. Alright, here we go. I had no idea. I hadn't heard the details about Talo's capture. But, Colin... You're there the whole time? So you still prefer your master over me, huh, Steel? Don't worry about your horse, Hero. Fortunately, it looks like the injury isn't too serious. You two can go on together. But Hero, can you at least promise me this? No matter what happens on your journey, don't try to do anything out of your league, please. Well, it's gonna be a pretty big journey. Just come home safely. Why did she look like she had duck lips? What did it look like? Oh, yeah, see, I remember something happening. Yeah. Smack. Did she get shot? I mean, they use an arrow on these kids. Something happened, all right? Oh, yeah. You say you're gonna read J.R.R. Tolkien's Loturotka, which I found earlier. You found it? Oh no! Come back! Never actually read the books fully. Those. First glimpse. The twilight, right? It got us. Uh-oh. See what happens. Oh. Sees the hand. Oh no. Run from 2003. Oh, so... 2003. Well, the book... Excuse me. Oh, and here's the twist of the game. If you didn't know. Werewolf! So, it's the original Return of the King, but it's just the one with the 2003 movie on the cover. Is that what you're talking about? What does the Wolf Amiibo... I don't know if the Wolf Amiibo does anything in this game. I know it does something in Breath of the Wild. Which, oh, which I should do. It opens up a new quest or something. Yes, we want to save. This is a good time to actually kind of end for the night, too. Kinda? Alright, yes. Yeah, that's a good place to wrap up. We're only about 10 minutes shy of the normal 2 hours, but we'll take a look at this scene here. And I guess we can start here on the next stream. We wake up to realize we're a wolf. Oh, and that's where we dig and attack. And howl, right? Don't we get to howl with that? No. What's interesting is the book is a Delray. Oh. Oh. Why is that interesting? Ah, Midna. Like Star Wars card trader Delray? Huh? I don't, maybe I don't get what you're talking about. I found you. Oh, aren't you scary? Hehe. Why, are you sure you want to be doing that, snarling and glaring at me? Well, that's too bad. I was planning on helping you, if you were nice. Hehe, that's much better. You humans are obedient to a fault, aren't you? Oh, isn't there something about this audio? There's a meaning or an Easter egg or something behind the actual audio you hear from Midna's voice. Oh, the Delray cards? You mean from the book, like the book publisher one, do you mean? Yeah, Delray is a book publishing thing. If that's what you're getting at, I guess I'm lost, but... But yeah, there's something behind the actual audio from Midna's voice. I think it's... Is it the words saying are saying being said backwards or something? Or it's a language of... I don't remember. Oops, but you aren't a human anymore, are you? You're a beast. This book is published by the same company. Yeah, okay. Well, Delray is a book publishing company. They've done Star Wars books too, for sure. They've done a lot of different stuff. There, you be a good boy and calm down. No need to bite. Kamehame. Oh. You look kind of surprised, hee hee. So I bet you're wondering where exactly are we? Well, I'll make you a deal. If you can get over here, maybe I'll tell you. If I can get over there? You would just let my chain undone, so yeah. Or are you mean outside of the gate? We'll do this first part and then we'll end. Dig right there. Yeah. There you go. I guess technically I'm not supposed to know her name yet, right? I guess you're not completely stupid after all. Listen, I like you, so I think I'll get you out of here. But in exchange for my help, you have to do exactly as I say. Yes, I will do as you say, this game's navvy. If you need anything from me, just press L to give me a sign. Are we all clear? Good. Come on, get moving. Smack. Book is 500 pages. Right, that's the way. If you ever need help, press L to call me. As long as you're a good boy, I'll be happy to lend a hand. All right. Well, that is our first look. You can dig there. Nice. Unable to communicate. What the hell was that? Am I losing battery? Maybe this is losing battery after 2 hours. That's kind of weird. But anyways, yes, that will be our Oh, dash, that's right. And she can pull that too. Yeah, that's right. I'm remembering them all the things. And from what I remember, I kind of liked being Wolf Link. And then there are times that I think I kind of remember not liking it. I don't know. We'll see, but we'll do that here next time when we come back to, almost said Breath of the Wild, to Twilight Princess. This is just our, like I said, our first look. Continue playing. No, this is our first look at Twilight Princess. I'm excited to get back to it finally after all of these years, after 13 years of not playing it. So should be a lot of fun. So I do appreciate it. Anybody here hanging out and watching live with us? Next time we play this, I don't know. I gotta sit down tomorrow morning, afternoon, and kind of figure out when the next schedule is gonna be. 13 years. Yeah, I haven't played this in 13 years. I played it. It took me a month to beat. I bought it on, I was talking about that at the beginning. I bought it on release day. It was the game that I got when I got the Wii system. On release day of the system and the game. Played it from November 17th to December 17th of 2006. I took 30 days to play it and I beat it. And I never have played it since. So yeah. But that will have to wrap things up for us tonight. As I said, I appreciate it. Anybody here watching live, I don't know if there's anybody hanging out, lurking around still. If there's anybody hosting us, I think we've got a couple hosts going on right now too, actually. That's pretty awesome. Yeah. So thank you, anybody here watching live or after the fact on YouTubes. Like I said, I will get the schedule out tomorrow. And, should be a good week of streams, both this week and next week. I've got pretty much no late night work scheduled, so we'll see. So as of right now, I've got tomorrow night, or technically later tonight, scheduled for some costume quests. We will be finishing that up. Actually, that should say costume quest finale right there. Because we will be wrapping it up. We've only got just a little bit left, probably maybe an hour and a half by the looks of things. Maybe a full 2 hours. We're gonna confront the dentist and see how the story ends. But I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. I do thank you all so much, because no matter who is here, I'll be here playing games and streaming, because it is what I like to do, and hopefully you enjoy it too. So yes, tomorrow night we're gonna finish up some costume quest. But until then, you guys, I will talk to you soon, and as always, keep on gaming.